Please forgive me, Mr. Oinkbaum. You will be missed. There we are.
What are you doing?
None of your beeswax, Ramona. But if you must know, I need a plane ticket to San Francisco.
Good luck. Plane tickets are about $450.
400? Brian, hit me in the mouth.
What? Why?
I hear this tooth fairy gives you money for your teeth. Have at it.
Okay.
No, don't. Stop. Why did you stop? I said hit me.
You flinched.
Well, of course I flinched. You were going to hit me.
Well, make up your mind. What do you want me to do?
Hit me. Ah, no, don't. I'm sorry. Look, I know I'm being hard to read. Hey, you there. Buy this yellow drink. Hey, Prego. Hey, I'm talking to you, Tubby. Oh, don't you ignore me. Ooh. Pardon me, sir. Sir? Go the hell with this. So, we had to do it the hard way, hmm? $6! Nice-looking wife you've got. Maybe I'll look her up while you're in the hospital. Don't forget your lemonade.
How's this one?
Oh, Bach is very good, I recommend.
And this one?
Oh, Mozart, the boy genius, the best.
Okay, how about this?
Oh, Debussy. I love Debussy. Sometimes all I can think about is Debussy. Oh, look at the pianist. The pianist is so good with Debussy.
So you like his early work?
Oh, yes, when Debussy was young. That's when you want Debussy.
Okay, I'll take these two.
Very good, sir. Just make sure you finish on the back. Never finish on Debussy.
Well, what about Chris? Wait, where is Chris?
He's upstairs in his room.
That's odd. He never misses a meal. I better go check on him.
Yeah, good idea. I better check on my hairless twin in the storm shed.
Close the door! The moonlight burns!
It's almost Christmas. It's almost Christmas.
Christmas?
Yes. Keep being good, and all the eggshells and coffee grounds will be yours.
Can I meet the family?
You've overstepped. No Christmas!
What?
Oh, my.
Oh no, my hairless twin got out!
Hello, family. Let's eat all the garbage we want.
Peter, there's a guy standing out in the yard.
Oh yeah, that's Larry. Part of being a farmer is having a best friend named Larry who I spend huge amounts of time with but never actually talk to.
Peter, I'm dying. This is the last time I'll ever see you.
Bye.
But really, Meg, you don't know anything about this stuff. You've never even had a boyfriend more than a few weeks.
I have, too. Remember when I dated the Count?
One nipple. Two nipples. Three nipples. Oh, hell no. I'm out of here.
Where are you gonna go?
I don't know. Somewhere far away. Maybe China. I hear they got NASCAR there now.
Maybe I'll bury him in the pet cemetery. Okay, I'll bury him in a regular cemetery.
Sins in that helicopter crash. Now, if you want to go to hell, that's fine. But don't drag the rest of us down with you like a mentally handicapped rooster.
Cock-a-doodle-doo! Cock-a-doodle-doo!
Good night, everybody!
Bye, Dad. Don't wait up.
Whoa. Wait a minute, Lisa. Come back here. You're not going out with all that makeup on.
But, Dad...
Upstairs. You're a McDonald, not a whore.
We now return to The Ghost Whisperer.
I don't understand. Why do all you ghosts come to me?
You're really... I mean, you have a knack for... We just trust you.
Holy crap, it's the Breakfast Club!
You know what I got for Christmas? It was a banner freaking year at the Tiger House. I got a carton of cigarettes. Old man grabbed me, said, hey, smoke up, Tony. There, great! Bastard.
Okay, Mrs. Robinson, let's take a look. Ew, it looks like a sad old man.
Finally, I'm one of those guys who can't wait to get to work in the morning. Like a dairy cow.
Oh!
Oh! Oh! Oh, yes! Yes! Oh!
Time. Some things are worth waiting for.
Wow. You're really a true gentleman.
Yep. Not too many of us left.
Hey, Boo-Boo, let's see what we got in this picnic basket. Tell the other bears what you just saw.
So you say this gumball machine took your dime and didn't give you a gumball?
That's right.
Well, I'll take care of that. Hand over the dime, buddy. Come on, hand it over. Don't make this hard on yourself. Wait a minute. This gumball machine takes quarters, not dimes. Holy crap, it's a setup! Time to make a quick getaway.
You were set up too, huh?
Yeah.
You realize that kid is plowing both our wives right now.
And look at this couch! Somebody threw out a whole couch, and it's in great shape.
Yeah, you put a little Febreze on that, scrub it out a little bit, it'll look great in your apartment.
You know what? I know we have a dangerous job to do here, but I'm taking this. I'm taking this couch. All right, ready? All right, one, two, three. Okay, all right. Easy.
All right.
Easy. Wait. Stop.
What?
No. Twist it.
I am.
No. Other way. You twisted
it
the wrong way.
What do you want me to do?
Just look down. All right, just look at me. Look what I'm doing.
Yeah.
All right, see the way I'm twisting it?
Yeah.
All right, turn it that way from your end.
Okay.
Okay. No. Just put it down. Just drop it.
All right.
All right, let's just hang on and figure this out.